My crew, yo, episode 60, bro, all-star. The game, let's get right to it, let's see for sure. So, I'm this side. I'm Team Antonio. Oh, wait, they got new jerseys now? In all-star game, that's nice, bro. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. My episode 59, yo. 3-point contest, dunk contest is uploaded and it's processing. So, yeah, yo. Oh, I don't know. Hold on. Dang it. I forgot. I don't know. Oh, come on, let's go, bro. It's about to be listed for you guys. So the All-Star game, I always be waiting for the All-Star game because it's my favorite even of all time, bro. The defense, Giannis, right here. I can't believe my brother's not in the All-Star game, bro. Like, that's stupid. Hey, yo, I can't believe three kids lost the 3-point contest. Now, I mean, I can't believe he lost the dunk contest. That was brutal. It was sad. It's all good. I'm not mad. It's okay, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's okay. Splash. Wait, give me a second. Alright. Nope. Oh my god, I knew it, bro. Stephen Curry about to go off this All-Star game, bro. He about to go off. He lost in the 3-point contest, and I won in the 3-point contest. You're not, like, I'm winning. I'm always winning 3-point contest, man. For sure. What? Standing no. Come on, Stephen Curry, shoot that. Ooh, those are some cool shoes he got on. What kind of shoes is that? Jordans? Nope. Shoot it. Yeah. In the zone. No. I get blocked, bro. I hate getting blocked. No, bro. It's not gonna happen again. Dunk, Davis. LeBron and Davis, they on the same All-Star team, so. So lucky for sure.
I asked him how James Harden was playing the D, and he said,
But Rebecca's sticking for me. Splash. Green. Green again. How many greens, bruh? Twin cream, boy, gym dunk. No, you know you're doing something right. Very quickly. Hey, damn, we get to know. Oh, no. Wait. What? Yeah, Team LeBron called the timeout. Yep. They not beating us, bro. You understand? Why would they? Look, no, Davis, boy, I'm stronger than you. Guns blazing. I guess I think y'all at 539, but in the second quarter, so yeah. Dame Dollar. I like that. He made the free throw. Kevin Durant. Oh, I'm out. Ooh, and LeBron jumping. Why you jumping, LeBron? Don't jump, LeBron. You know what I'm saying? Oh, boy. I don't got my headband on in an All-Star game. Do not got my headband on. It's all good. Bro, Jokic, get out my freaking way. I'm with you. We're in three completely on getting the 3 points to old-fashioned in the first half. No. No, wait. I'm not gonna take it. Ooh, man, look at that gem. Oh, what the complaint is. And that's the way it should be, right? I mean, it's All-Star Week. You don't lay it in, you punch it in. From deep. Heck no. That's what he thought. He freaking thought. He thought he was about to make that 3-pointer. And he did a bounce pass. That's nice.
Sometimes you watch
Ayo, bro. I guess three videos will be made today for you guys. So, yeah, bro, I'll just make three videos a day for you guys. No, I'll just make three videos today for you guys. Just only for today, then tomorrow I'll make four videos for you guys. So, yeah, bro. See you, yo. And here is James. Outside Curry. On the top of the key. Wins the East with the rebound. I guess even he has to miss one of those. So only just three videos, yo, just for today. Tomorrow I'll make four for you guys for sure. Yeah. Well, nah, not yet. It will be soon. It's doing uploading, it's doing processing. The 2K Sports halftime show. Well, you will not find an empty seat here tonight. Welcome to our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal. You looking for empty seats?
Yeah,
you're sitting
in.
And the seats are all full.
Okay. Oh, you meant in the arena.
And guys, so far, this has been no contest as the Eastern Conference All-Stars have raced out to a huge lead here at the half. Mm-hmm. They look like a team that's been playing together all season. The West just could not.
Well, you never know what you're going to get out of this game. There's a lot of talent on the West side. Obviously, great shooters, great scorers. But the East is putting a whooping on them. I think they came over here and took the belt off my slacks. It's a lot more physical, powerful athletes. They're showing what traditional Eastern Conference basketball is all about. Can I have my belt back?
Well, these guys come to the All-Star Weekend for the enjoyment of it. You know, but when the game starts, it's really about showcasing the talent. And then there's a point in the game where everyone says, you know what? It's in. I gotta win. And the competition comes out.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye.
Goodbye.
Go to Kevin Harlan.
And it's time to strap in as we get set to bring you the explosive action of the second half of the All-Star.
All right.
Looking for the temperature to start to rise here a little bit in the second half.
Yeah, I'm exactly with you there. I think we'll see a little less showmanship and a little more.
But now I'm stuck in. It's supposed to be four videos today, bro. Like, it's supposed to be four videos, you guys. But the Rap Stars Challenge, I don't know what happened, bro. It was stupid. Just went to the freaking end of the game, bro. So it's okay. And that distance and warm up. Fuck a heat check. Step out of his range. Oh my God. Now I missed three shots, bro, and 2 3-pointers. Right here, look at that ball, LeBron. I play defense. See, look, I knew it, bro. I knew it for sure.
minutes into the second half of play now.
Yo, my episode 59 is on my channel, so go check it out, yo. Just have to hurry up because I was running out of time. Some Bills. Some Bradley Bills. Nope. Ta! He thought too. In the zone right now. It's confidence. What you don't think? What you thought this was? Oh, my bad. Not sure what I was thinking. The own three-pointer. Yo, B.I., bro. B.I. Brandon Ingram. How many points do you have, bro? Let me check. Oh, you got four, and he's shooting a hot 2-for-2. They shooting. Alright, I forgot that quick. Entertainable. Yeah, definitely entertainment for sure. Slammed in by Davis. Take another three.
Yo.
Alright, come on, Stephen Curry. Hurry up. I'm getting no. I'm getting double teaming, bruh. And now we gotta do a jump ball. No, oh my god, I need to pay attention. I'm on my phone, bro. Sorry. I knew it, bro. See, look, I knew he was about to. Yeah, I don't care. I'll keep going, too. Look at me drinking Gatorade, yo. Why is he keep making these threes, bro? No, not give it. And he got his takeover. Wow. Now I got my takeover. This man just won't quit, bro. He got 36. I'll keep going to. Is that what you want? We can do this all day. We can do this all day, bro. Is that what you want, Curry? Like we can do this all day. We can do this all day. We can do this all day. We can do this all day for sure. I don't care. And he missed again. What, bro? Why are you out of bounds? Oh, so you can make threes, but you can't make mid-range shots. That's stupid. You're sad, bro. That's messed up. I don't care, Curry. Just keep it going. To catch up. Damn it. Our new balance player of the game, smooth.
show worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do on that court tonight.
And the tradition and honor of just being invited to play here, let alone receiving honors of All-Star Game MVP. Just tremendous. In fact, one could argue we had a couple great candidates here, but he deserved it. From deep.
Yes, from deep. No, I'm saying.
We've got 1:48 left in the fourth quarter. Curry with too long in the paint. He's hit with a 3-second violation. And we know the NBA is looking to get rid of the one and done rule pretty soon. Adam Silver, Greg, saying he thinks the league can create a better system.
Yo, some yo, coach.
I think he can, they can create a better
some
system.
Yo. Oh, Russell Westbrook in here, never mind. Nah, bro, don't sell me out. Yo, and I'm at shooting guard. Why, bro? Whatever. At least Russell Westbrook guarding me. It's about to be a little one for sure. Yeah, oh. The more losing, I'm out. Yeah, what flavor? It is 12:33. That's not my man.
This is why me and so many others are high on Doncic. I mean, he's got the ability to fight through challenges that defenses present.
106 left to play here in the fourth. Simmons passes the smooth. Let's it go with the three. Trills the three-pointer.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
From deep three-point range, the basket good off the assist from Simmons.
I tell you what, I love the unselfishness of Ben Simmons. This guy delights in setting up his teammates, and if they're open, they get the ball.
And DeRozan throws it down.
Seems to have a knack for putting guys in their spots. His vision, excellent.
Smooth. 100 points. Let's go.
He's their leading scorer in this game. He's been a dominant figure today.
No doubt about it. And I got my tickle, dude. Look at that, Chich. I'm guarding him, man. Nope. Wait, I'm at... Oh, no. Yo, Stephen Curry got subbed out. Ha! Dang! He got so dope. I didn't even get so dope. That's good. This was a fun all-star game. Alright, too much fun. 117-118 is the final score, yo. I'm not gonna check the stats. Because I don't want to. So now we are out of All-Star Weekend. We're going to beat the Dallas Mavericks next game, bro. So yeah, y'all. If y'all like this video, this banger, like and subscribe to the channel. Turn my post notification bell. So never miss upload. Go follow me on Pinterest for y'all. I channel to find out before y'all. So to my September 10th, push up, shut up. I love y'all. See you guys from next video. It's Lucas Cherio. Yo, plenty of time to enjoy the day. I mean, it's nighttime yet. It's late. Game night. Let's do some video. I love y'all. I'm gonna get it for you. Drinking. Got to focus. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I might be in my next video. But take care, y'all.